Because Chicago is located in the Midwestern state of Illinois, you may not think of it as a city on the water, but actually, water has always played a big role in the city's development. Even from the earliest days in the 1780s, when the first immigrant built his home at the mouth of the Chicago River, Jean-Baptiste Pointe de Sable became known as the founder of the city and its first permanent resident. Lake Michigan is also a major feature here that helped Chicago's development and economic growth, as it served as a shipping route for settlers and traders throughout the 19th century, putting it on the map, so to speak. Now, the Chicago River and Lake Michigan serve as awesome recreational and historical features that Chicago takes great pride in. Even the Chicago flag, designed by Wallace Rice in 1917, represent these important waters in its blue stripes, the top stripe representing both the lake, as it's known by the locals, and the north branch of the river, and the bottom stripe representing the south branch and the Great Canal over the Chicago Portage. This south branch of the river also highlights the impressive innovations Chicagoans have always demonstrated when, due to sanitation issues and fears of disease spreading through polluted water in the late 1880s, it was decided to devise a system to reverse the flow of the Chicago River, having water flow out of Lake Michigan as opposed to flowing in. Now the city offers historic boat tours on the river. The Chicago Architecture Foundation tour is the best, and advance ticket purchasing is recommended.